everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
And it's Little is Pet Shop time. Today we have a blind bag and a coloring book. These are both sent to us by some of our fans. The blind bag was sent to us by a fan named...
Maylene.
And unfortunately, I don't remember who sent us the coloring book. It was a few weeks ago. It came in a big box of goodies. But Ben wants to color some of these older Little is Pet Shops. These aren't based on the new cartoon, so...
Nope.
You guys will like watching Ben do some coloring.
Yeah.
In fast motion, of course.
It's going to be a long video.
Yeah. But we're going to see who's in this blind bag of musically talented pets.
We've opened musically talented before, haven't we?
Yes, we have, yeah.
And we got a puppy dog.
A purple, like a Scotty dog.
Yeah, a Scotty dog.
What should we name this guy?
Let us know in the comments.
You're not good at naming pets?
No, I think they do a good job.
Ben is really excited to color this, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Because we found this big set of colored pencils.
Yeah.
At the Goodwill store.
So I have tons of colors now. Like every color under the rainbow.
So, well, how about we get right to the coloring?
Okie dokie. This is the cool set that John got me. It's the... animation gallery from Disney, and it has all this stuff. It has color pencils all right here. It has the oil pastels over here and paint. So I'm so excited to use this. So every chance I get to color something, I color it.
Mm-hmm.